That's far enough, you wop asshole!
What the fuck, Lou?
Take another step and he gets it.
You think I give a shit about some politician?
Please! Please, I don't even know what's going on!
Don't kill me.
I don't want your money. I want you to send a message to your brother.
Yeah. Anything. Oh, just say it. Just say it.
Lord Almighty.
Explosion aboard a riverboat. Local businessman Louis Marcano also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser.
When Lincoln left his gutted body on a statue commemorating Andrew Jackson, people were horrified. I mean, how could that be anything but a political statement?
Yeah. Goddamn motherfucking piece of shit! Lou's dead. They found him tied to that statue of Andrew Jackson over the French ward. He was gutted like a goddamn catfish.
Jesus Christ, Pops.
This was that goddamn nigger, Lincoln Clay. We wouldn't be in this fucking mess if you'd done what you were supposed to do.
You were there. I shot him right in the head.
Once! You shot him once! Son of a bitch! Oh, this is just what I fucking need. Holden's dead. Jacob's dead. Christ, without them, this casino isn't going anywhere. Unless I can figure something out.
What about the governor?
What about him?
Wasn't he into us a while back?
What, for them hookers? Yeah, but he paid all that off.
But I still got the pictures.
It's gonna take more than pictures of him humping on some broad to swing him around on our side. You understand? A lot more.
Always call Leo Galante.
No. Fuck him. The whole reason I'm building this goddamn casino is to get out from under them worthless fucks. I bring in the commission, they're gonna wanna cut everything. God damn it. Go on, get the hell out of here. I gotta make a call. Leo! Yeah, Sal. How the fuck are you? Yeah, listen, I got something I need to discuss.
I tried to reconcile the part of me that helped Lincoln with the part of me that vowed to follow the teachings of Jesus Christ. But I can't. You know what I remember? I remember watching the news and learning they had gunned down Dr. King. I remember watching people lash out, riot, because that's all they had left. All the while, Lincoln's in the other room, barely clinging to life. Maybe that's why I did what I did.
Come on in. We just having a friendly conversation.
Come on in. This city's gonna learn that their dear old Uncle Lou didn't die out there in the swamps when his riverboat sank. And when Lou dead, Sal's gonna be scrambling to figure out his next move. Meanwhile, we're gonna take control of the plowhouse, the cistern, and all the drinking and fucking in the French ward.
Asking me to hold down his turf is clearly the first step in putting me in charge. And considering I only own River Row, I got room to expand.
To say I'm biding my time would be a fucking understatement. I got no idea where your mind's at, but my patience is running short.
Here's the thing, Lincoln. Getting you boys in here vying for turf is guaranteed to end up a pissing contest. Just easy on everybody if you give me the territory like you did last time.
I'm towing the line, Lincoln. That's gotta mean something.
Wait till they see the Irish rolling up the streets.
Make the right choice here, and I'll whip up some fresh bucatini for you.
Ain't a territory in this city I can't control.
Give me the keys to the kingdom, partner.
Don't lose your head here.
Can't go wrong here, brother, as long as you lean my way. Don't let some white boy rush you. Take your time.
I trust you to make the right choice here, Lincoln. Get on with it.
I'm here as long as it takes, brother.
Gonna need Vito to run this turf.
That's what I'm fucking talking about.
Are we done here? I got a whore named Sadie and a bottle of Shane waiting.
All right, so if we done, I'm gonna go.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.